Why human waste was gold. During the Edo period, there were some people who would buy and sell human waste, and it was a proper business with a huge market. This sounds pretty disgusting, but why did they do that? The Edo period was a miraculous period with 265 years of peace, and with it came a huge increase of population. At its highest, it is said that there were more than 1 million people living in the city of Edo. In such an environment, two serious problems arose: food shortages and huge amounts of garbage, including human waste. The trading of manure was promoted as a solution to these problems. Specialized traders bought human waste from the townspeople and sold it to the farmers as fertilizers for their fields, thus creating new businesses, solving the problem of waste, and enriching crops. We can say that in Japan, the culture of recycling has existed since the days of the samurai.